Toronto, it's sort of taken for granted that the Pride Parade will be a huge and popular event. But in Owen Sound, there wasn't a Pride Parade until this year. 16-year-old Ryan Brown took it upon himself to organize it. And just the other day, he received a call, a pretty significant call of congratulations for having done so. Ryan Brown, tell me, first of all, why was it important for your town, do you think, to have a Pride Parade?
Thank you. So my reason for wanting to do this was, you know, from firsthand experience, I know what it's like to be in the closet and not know, who's out there and how big the community is when you do decide you're ready to come out. And so, that was my main reason, especially for young people to see just how progressive we are in Owen Sound. And on Sunday, we really proved that. I mean, it was a really amazing event.
Yeah, I read somewhere you said that, you know, some people might think of us being as a conservative small town, and we proved otherwise.
Yeah, exactly. We have a really vibrant community, a very arts-based community, a lot of diverse and different kinds of people. And on Sunday, we came together to celebrate that.
And so you really took this on yourself. Why was it you really that had to champion this?
Well, I went to some different groups in the area and ran it by them, and then I ended up going to city council, and it ended up kind of continuing to fall on me through that process, and I was happy to do it. I'm very passionate about that, and so taking on that work was incredibly rewarding.
So tell me a little more about what kind of crowd there was and how the event went overall.
Yeah, it was amazing. I drew in well over 1,000 people. I don't have an exact number, but a lot of people for such a small town, and it was just a sea of rainbow, and it looked really amazing. And we had so many sponsors and organizations and businesses in the area that came together to make it work, and it was just a real full community event.
Were there no sort of protests or pushback?
No, not at all. We were concerned that there could be something, and we were ready for it, but it didn't happen. There was really no negativity at all.
So what was that like for you to see this thing that you had hoped for come to fruition?
It was amazing. There's a moment where obviously it was a very busy morning, but just where I realized, just how big this event was and how amazing it was and how many lives it could touch. And so, as much as we laid the groundwork and I did some of that, the community really came together and made it as spectacular as it was.
So you had all those good feelings about having pulled it off. And then a couple of days later, I gather you got a phone call of congratulations for having done it. Tell me about who called you.
Yeah, so on Wednesday afternoon, Justin Trudeau called me, and he just wanted to talk about the importance of those events and obviously congratulate on having it and how other communities can do the same, and how young people should feel inspired that you don't need to wait until you're an adult to make change.
Wow. How did that feel, getting the hello, this is the Prime Minister calling, Ryan? I wanted to talk to you. How did that feel?
it was really amazing, and it was very courteous of him to take the time, especially in obviously a very politically busy time right now. That was very thoughtful of him to reach out.
So he just basically commended you on having done it and hoped that you'd be a bit of an inspiration for other young people to do similar things, take similar action.
Yeah, exactly. And we talked about Pride events and their importance in general. And, it was a very relaxed conversation.
And so where does the Owen Sound Pride Parade go from here, do you think?
Well, I hope it continues to progress and grow. I'll be around for another year here in Owen Sound for school, and then hopefully we can pass on the torch and make sure it's an annual event.
It's really neat to talk to you about this. Thanks so much for the conversation, and all the best.
Thank you very much.
That's Ryan Brown, 16-year-old living in Owen Sound. He organized the city's first Pride Parade ever, which happened last weekend. And then just a couple of days ago, got a call from the Prime Minister congratulating him.